morning.
Good morning.
Hey, good morning.
Karen, you're able to make Lauren laugh. It's the first time in a long time that I've seen her laughing. Asking her if the president of East Timor had sent her text messages.
Yes, the president of East Timor. Apparently, they do.
Really?
They're text mates.
Well, cool. If they do, one thing we're sure of pretty much is they don't text Jejimon style.
Can I tell you, TJ, that Jejimon is really major, ha, pala?
Yeah.
Mm. My gosh, it's a whole underworld culture, bayan.
Yeah. Like, you know, it started before Twitter boom. The text lang, it was already there.
SMS,
can you give me an example of a Jejimon sentence?
TJ would be the expert on that. Go ahead.
It's like, eat na you.
It's up like, ayo pose. That's ayo po.
What does that mean?
Ayo pose. But that's hello po.
And that's spelled E-O-O-W.
Lowercase.
Capital
hello,
W.
Pause.
Yeah, and then
P-O-H-S.
Ang dami niyan. Uh-huh. Jejimon, so is there a vocabulary for it?
TJ is coming up with a dictionary.
There are people who've tried. There are some online sources who've tried to.
No, because somebody asked, I think it was RG who asked, what's a Jejimon? Uh-huh. And it was a running topic the whole day. Uh-huh. Nagulat ako, what's the difference between Jejimon and Jologs?
I think that's a new term. That's a new term for
Jologs. Doesn't Jologs refer to people?
Because Jejimon is the way that you converse.
Right.
Okay. Jologs is a whole culture altogether.
Well, according to Ricky Carandang's report, it's Jologs Online. Jejimon is something like Jologs Online.
That's the way of putting it.
All right. So, you know what? Happy weekend, guys. Hindi, regular. Ano yun eh? Dapat yung Tagalog, no?
Are you trying to talk Jejimon? Is that what you're trying to do now?
Sabi ko,
Lols.
Ang kilala ko lang, ang running joke ganito, ang kilala ko lang Jejomar, pero sino ang president ng Jejimon? Si Jejejejambi.
There you go.
I see.
Jejejejambi. Pero bang, sino senador? Ah, sino senador daw ng mga Jejimon? Dito sabi sa ANC, Jingoy.
Okay.
Matawas na dito. Oh my God. Now, you know, we should be alarmed. The ANC staff that's writing your scripts
is the same.
We know that already.
Oh God.
Okay. Enjoy. Bye.
Okay, Pose, these next stories about a special group of netizens who are gaining popularity on cyberspace. Je, je, je.
How's that again?
Je, je, je.
Je, je, je.
Well, if you didn't get that, don't worry, neither of us did.
I did.
Yeah, you did. Well,
he did.
Yeah, boy, it did. Let's have Ricky Carandang introduce you to the madness of Jejimon.
Remember this word, Jejimon. No, we're not talking about a distant relative of Makati Mayor Jejomar Binay. Jejimon is a word that's catching fire on the internet. It refers to a subculture of people on the net who tweet, post, and text in a distinctive style using words like this. The term apparently originated in the US and was meant to distinguish the shorthand texting style of people, mostly from a Hispanic background. Such shorthand misspells words to make it more convenient to write them down. Unfortunately, if you aren't tech savvy, it's sometimes hard to understand exactly what they mean. Here at home, some people have actually come up with a translator to interpret what they mean. It's called a Jologsinator. You enter the term, and out it comes in the Jejimon style. If you're still wondering what the heck a Jejimon is, the best definition we've seen so far is Jologs on the web.
No, the Jologsinator is not related to the Gubernator in California. Now, if you're wondering, the Gubernator. Now, if you're wondering how Jejimons became so viral, well, it's made our newscast. We've got this unverified photograph, which we dare you to judge for yourself. The same photograph that has made Jejimons more infamous than they already are.
Mm.
All right, so you recognize the guy, and the sign that he's holding up says, "Pababalikin ko ang mga Jejimon." Sa elementarya. No.
But Boyet has another, has a new one.
Boyet has, yes.
Come on, introduce it, Boyet.
No, come on.
Well, Boyet says there's such a thing as...
An avatar.
Avatar.
Yeah.
And Boyet, what's the, no? Come on, give us one.
One word lang.
Okay. One word.
What do you call a gay avatar?
And that would be...
And that will be, Tony.
A
chupatar.
All right.
That's
oh,
the one.
And with that...
Ano yung chavatar?
Chuvatar.
Ah, chuvatar.
Chavatar, yun naman yung nagchachibaka nung...